am Engineer Arsalan. So I hope that you all are okay. So in our today discussion, we will cover our four question, that what is plotting column and why, what is the purpose of providing the plotting column, what is the advantage of plotting column, and what is the disadvantage of plotting column. So let's start. What is a plotting column? Plotting column is a column which rests on beam and transfer load to dead beam instead of other column or foundation is called plotting or hanging column. So this is a column which rests on beam instead of any column or any foundation and transfer the load to the same beam on which the column rests. So this is a column which rests on beam, and the system or the structure where we are providing the plotting column is called plotting column system. Like you can see here in the picture that this column rest on beam or slab. So this is rest on beam or slab. Instead of any column, here is no column below this column or any foundation. This column is also without any column. So this column is a plotting column because it doesn't rest on any column or any foundation, but it will rest on beam or slab. So this is a plotting column, and this column will transfer the load to the below slab or beam. So this is a plotting column or hanging column, and these two are the ordinary column, because this column rests on this column transfer the load to the below column. So this is the difference between plotting column and ordinary column, and the whole system where we are providing the plotting column is a plotting column system. So what is the purpose of providing the plotting column or plotting column system? The purpose of providing the plotting column is because the owner of multi-story building required the ground floor for car parking or marriage hall without any obstruction like column. You have seen many building that the ground floor is for marriage hall or for parking purpose without any column. Here you can see that this is the ground floor. The ground floor is almost free from many number of column. So this is the purpose of providing a plotting column. So what is the advantage of plotting column? Advantage of plotting column, as I told you, that we can provide a free space by plotting column system for car parking or marriage hall. And what is the disadvantage? So here the disadvantage of the plotting system or plotting column is a subtory problem. Subtory problem. What is subtory problem? Subtory problem is dead problem in which the one story of a building is more flexible than the other story of the building. Here the number of column are less than the number of column than in this floor, so or in this story. So this ground floor will be more flexible than the first floor, and floor which is, or the story which is more flexible, will be subjected vulnerable to the earthquake forces. So this is the problem of plotting column, that the plotting column system can be easily damaged by lateral forces like earthquake or wind forces. So these are all about the plotting column. In this today topic, we have covered our four questions, that what is plotting column, what is the purpose of providing plotting column, what is the advantage of plotting column, and what is the disadvantage of plotting column. I hope that this video is helpful for you. So keep watching the full video and subscribe the channel.